keep this one 6 minutes.
Yeah, that's right. 1 6 minutes. I went there. Mm-hmm. I'm missing my hat.
I feel like without my hat.
Oh no! Deceiving. That's only like half the alphabet.
That's so less than half the alphabet.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So true.
That's horrible.
Improv is terrible though.
It can be.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
Well, I'm not a very creative person.
Well, sometimes you can say
something
weird.
Like,
bazooka?
Bazooka.
Where's that coming from?
That I decided to
do
for
a bit.
Alex, can you say stuff?
Apt.
It is baby newt.
Yes,
baby newt.
I learned that in the baby.
I don't know what that means, but
this is a new sign language for baby.
Baby. Well, it's supposed to be like small, like the baby's small.
Right, because most babies are just big.
Well, when they're inside, you know,
the womb.
They should have come up with a better word. That's too funny.
That is great.
Boom.
It's like,
yes!
Boom. Boom.
It's terrible. Shut up, I'm my
character. It's like the baby's not
coming out. Dude, if I lived in England, they were shooting Harry Potter, I'd randomly come on the scene and be like, boom!
Yes, I'd bring Rachel too.
Yes.
She'd ruin the movie, and then they just randomly show it as a movie, and then go, because it's just too awesome.
Too cool!
It's too awesome.
Too cool.
Oh, yes.
It's too cool
for you. You?
Yeah.
We do not support this. We do not support this drink at all.
No.
Yes, it's in memory of Courtney, but
yeah.
We do not support this drink. We do not support Pepsi. We support Coke.
Especially decaffeinated Coke. Pepsi?
Yeah.
That's just a disgrace to Pepsi everywhere.
It is. We support caffeinated Coca-Cola.
Yes. True.
Okay. 2 liter bottles. They should have like a 5 liter bottle.
They should have like a 12 liter bottle.
Amazing.
That is just like, oh, and everything. 12 liter bottle.
Well, I guess
it's like 12 and it's like.
But I guess it's also because, like, it goes flat, like, if you leave half the bottle. I guess, unless you have, like, a family of, like, 20.
Or, like,
2. Yeah.
2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, my dad likes to drink Coke a lot, too. So. My sister likes to drink Coke a lot.
Like a speckled M. That's great.
And
fun. Connect dots in a square.
No, it'd be more like a rhombus. Rhombus? Rhombus.
A rhombus?
Yeah, a rhombus. Yeah.
That should be like a dance.
Yes.
A rhombus. It's like,
well, that's like rumble. Yeah. Yeah. Like,
dude, the stupid thing said like rhombus, rhomba.
I'm confused now.
Rum bus. That actually sounds pretty dirty. Rum bust.
It's like round bus.
Round bus. I get that from Square. Damn these math people.
No.
So, yeah, what is that? It's great.
Hey!
Oh, I can't reach it. Never mind.
So, what would you viewers like to talk about?
Mm-hmm.
What an excellent idea.
Yes, very good.
We will talk about that right away.
Okay.
Why don't you start, Brittany?
Okay, so, I disagree. I do not think the show is that good, but what are your feelings on it, Rachel?
I think that it really connects with all the viewers, you know, and you really feel something inside.
He's a talking elephant! How can you connect with that?
Because talks, you talk. We feel each other's pain.
Ew.
Not literally, like,
okay,
you know, inside.
Right, yeah. Inside, forgot about
and,
that.
And I feel that, like, it was very good writing for whoever wrote the show.
It's very good.
Achoo!
Jerome Cousin.
He's bless you.
Jerome Cousin, what do you call? It's screw you. Oh! Bless you.
Wrong one!
Don't you elbow me, Missy!
I can elbow you.
What was that?
I said, I want to have a Pikachu.
Pikachu. It actually sounded like that.
Yeah, I know.
What is a Pikachu anyway?
A Pikachu is a Pokemon.
How big would it be? Like,
this big.
That's tiny. That is adorable. No, that would be the other one. What is it? Pikachu? What? The mini one.
I don't know. I don't watch Pokemon. The only thing I know is Pikachu! That's it. I've never, seen an episode of Pokemon. Ever.
Oh no, it's maybe 0 minutes.
Maybe.
Damn.
Still recording.
Damn.